Hey, Snake, since when did you learn how to use CQC?
I got the training back when I was in Foxhound, but I never used it in actual combat.
You had those skills all this time and never used them? Why?
A man who taught me was my former commander in Foxhound.
Big Boss?
Never felt right using a technique learned from a man who betrayed his unit. Thinking back, CQC as a concept was way ahead of its time. Nobody was using it yet. Not the Green Berets, or the SEALs, or the CIA paramilitaries.
And then earlier this year, the Pentagon declassifies Big Boss's file for some reason. All of a sudden, his story is the stuff of pop culture. Books, magazines, the net. And now people are taking another look at CQC.
The war criminal, reinvented as a hero.
Big Boss's exploits as a Cold War secret agent back in the 60s have made him a legend.
The less people know about the truth, the more they can fantasize.
Is that why you finally decided to use CQC? Because it's no longer just his anymore?
The CQC soldiers use nowadays is a pale imitation. They're learning from reading about it. I learn through doing, and there's a world of difference.
Then you want to teach them the real thing. The way you learned from your Big Boss.
That's not it either. Some things aren't meant to be passed down to future generations. When some guy comes at me using that cookie-cutter imitation of CQC, my body just reacts naturally, that's all.
Oh, I get it. An eye for an eye. Well, maybe not quite. I reckon they'd lose more than just an eye when going up against you.